And woe betide any who would seek to undermine my authority.